How to log in Viber with different accounts. Now let's get started. First of all, you have to install an application as Parallel Space. For that, open up the Play Store in your mobile device and in the search bar, type in Parallel Space. After you do that, you will have an application as Parallel Space in your interface. Simply install that application in your device by tapping on the Install button. Once the application is installed, open up the application. Then tap on Agree and Continue. Then tap on Continue. Now allow the location for this application. If not, tap on Don't Allow, or you can go with Allow only this time. If you like to enable the notation, tap on Allow, or you can go to Don't Allow. Now once you have allowed all the permission, then tap on Start. Now you have to select the application to clone. So for that, you have to select the Viber application, then tap on Add to Parallel Space. Then tap on Accept. Now simply tap on Viber and sign into your second account. Now tap on Start. Now you have to type in the another number that you would like to log into your account in Viber. So first of all, provide your country, and then after that, enter your mobile number. Then tap on Continue. Now you have to allow Parallel Space to access your contact. For that, tap on Allow. After that, you will receive a 6-digit verification code in your mobile number, or you may also get a phone call in your number. Once you get the verification code, simply type in your number. After that, you have to set up a profile or simply log into your account. And with that, you will have two accounts logged in with your mobile device in Viber. And that's how you can log into Viber with different accounts. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful. And if you're new to our channel, make sure to subscribe, like, comment, and hit that notification bell icon. Thanks for watching, and I will see you on next video.